Holly this morning, plain little dress up. It's that time of year.
She's at Halloween Adventures in Silver Spring with this year's Halloween trends. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, you know, I'm checking out all different kind of costumes. I don't know. We'll kind of see what fits my personality. Meanwhile, we are talking about what's hot this year. Believe it or not, Hammer time. MC Hammer in the house. Take a look at those moves. Oh, no, please, stop those moves. No, we're going to tell you what you can be this year for a lot and less and a whole lot of fun. It's all live next on Fox 5 Morning News. Stay with us. No, come on, more. It looked good as far as you know. Keep going.
'Cause Price, it never gets old, does it?
It never gets
never.
Old. When I'm in the car with it, I turn it up really loudly at the end to scare the girls.
Mm-hmm. But they've heard it so many times.
They're
still
scared.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, we'll see if we can come up with some scary costumes for this year for Halloween. It is just a couple of weeks away now.
Holly joins us now live from Halloween Adventures in Silver Spring.
How quickly Holly changes.
I love that, the 70s one, and that's cute, too.
I know, 70s was fun, but now I'm Smurfette.
Aww.
Because, you know, I know the Smurf movie was big this year. But, you know, you were just playing the laugh there from Vincent Price from Thriller. Dressing up as Michael Jackson is a big Halloween costume this year. Also, you know, if you're really looking for inspiration, just watch the news, right? Because right now they're having a lot of requests for how can I be Charlie Sheen? How can I be Amanda Knox? You know, so people are stealing characters right out of the headlines. We are live this morning at Halloween Adventures in Silver Spring. It's one of those shops that sets up shop just for the holiday. Jackie Enright is back here with me once again. How many different Halloween adventures are there in the area? Do you know?
In the area, uh-huh. Eight.
There are eight of them.
Eight, right in the
Now, are they all
area.
Like this super size?
Seven out of the eight are, actually,
seven,
yes.
Yeah. Which
yes,
means
they're
that
very big.
I've been doing Halloween for some time. And it seems like every year the stores get bigger, which means people are just getting more and more into it.
Absolutely. More adult costumes.
Yeah.
The adults are taking over.
What does
over
that say?
Quickly.
I don't know. Think about that.
Party.
Okay. Yeah. Let's talk about what you got here on the table.
Staples. Cauldrons. Everybody puts a cauldron in their front yard. Give the candy out in the cauldron.
Mm-hmm.
Tombstones. All over your front yard.
And, you know, it is fun because people used to just decorate for the holidays, be it, you know, Christmas or Hanukkah or whatnot. But now people are doing their houses up huge.
Halloween is a big one now.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Masks.
Michael Myers every year.
Really?
People love it.
And if you really just want to be simple and buy one thing, a mask is probably the way to go.
Easy.
Right?
Very easy.
And for ladies. Gras.
For the women, yes.
And what do we have here?
Blood.
Mm-hmm.
Vampires. Everybody wants to be a vampire.
Yeah, there are
this
some
year.
Things that are just traditional,
yes.
Right? And I say if you're going to buy one thing and you're a girl, get a wig. Because
mm-hmm.
nothing transforms your look like a wig. Though this is slightly reminding me of my hair when I was in college. But anyway, okay. Without further ado, we're going to have yet another fashion show to give you inspiration. So where are we starting, Jackie?
Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Here comes the gorilla chasing
uh-oh.
The banana.
Oh,
oh no.
That's a big banana. The gorilla should be happy when they get that one. And, you know, we are seeing a lot of... Of obviously, like team up. We talked
yes.
a little bit about this in terms of couples, but even just friends.
Yes.
Right?
Uh huh.
People
guys don't know what to do. There you go.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Our next fun idea is we have three beautiful ladies. They're all wearing the same dress, but you've accessorized them differently,
yes.
right?
Yep.
So tell me what
it's
we got going.
It's all a basic dress. We have our little kitten over there.
Mm-hmm.
It's the basic dress and ears, necklace, and a tail.
Right. You really don't have to buy a lot to go
no,
with that.
No, not at all.
In the middle?
We have a vampirus.
Oh, a vampirus.
There.
Yes. And again, you could spend a little more because that's a little more ornate cape.
Yes.
But then, you know, it doesn't have to be a lot. And last but not least?
Our little flapper girl.
Okay. Now, there is something in common other than just the dress. All of these girls are drop-dead gorgeous. They look good no matter how they accessorize.
Yes.
That's true. Okay, a few more popular ideas that people are doing right now.
The Count.
Look
the
at
count.
That.
Sesame oh. Street.
You definitely make an interest if you do something like that. And again, that's an old school character.
It
I find
is.
It interesting that a lot of people are going old school, you know, and again, adults going
Sesame
back to their
Street
childhood
big,
days.
Big, big.
Yeah. And another one that just never seems to go away.
Our pirates.
Okay, pirate, come on in. She's one of the more cuter pirates I've seen as well. On average, how much do people spend on their outfits?
Between $30 and $40.
They do?
Mm-hmm.
So that's not totally terrible.
No, it's not.
Right? And in terms of high end, what do you see people spend?
up to 100, 150.
Really? Some people
absolutely
really do go all out. And you guys, obviously, now is the perfect time because it's two weekends before Halloween.
Mm-hmm.
Your best advice is shop now?
Shop now. Shop early. It
shop
is absolutely
early,
the best thing to do.
Shop early. Get your options. Come on, characters. They've all been so much fun here this morning. MyFoxDC.com is our website. Come on in, Robin Hood. And we have a link to Halloween Adventures. Coming up in our next hour, though, the founder of Momtini Lounge is with us. She's here today. She's going to talk about how to keep your kids safe when they're dressed up for the holidays. And we're going to do some do-it-yourself costumes as well. You guys rock. So much fun. Thank you.
Thank you very much,
back
Holly.
To you all in the studio.
We got some great costumes this year.
We really do.
I like it.
I like the count.
I do, too.
Four.
It's better effect with the big head on. But I get you. I get where you're coming from.
Okay.
Scary this time of year. It's okay. You're still looking for that perfect costume for Halloween. Are you dressing up this year?
You know it.
All right.
You know who I'm going to be?
Don't tell me now.
Okay.
Make it a surprise.
If you're still looking, have no fear. Our Holly Morris is helping us out today. All of us. Holly, good morning.
I thought you were a clown.
Okay, you tricked me.
Well, I thought the clown was fun, but that's so predictable. So I'm going the Cookie Monster route.
Cute.
Isn't this cute?
It's adorable.
I think it's really cute. And you know what? I could use this wig as like Carol Brady at another time, another party, if I wanted to, right? You know what? Really, the options are limitless when it comes to Halloween. And it is one of the big consumer spending holidays. In fact, they're predicting this year that $6.9 billion in consumer dollars, that's billion with a B, will be spent on Halloween. People love to dress up. They love to have fun. And we are going to give you lots of good ideas with the help of Jackie Enright, who is with Halloween Adventures in Silver Spring. Thank you so much for letting us come and play.
Not a problem. I'm glad you're here.
And you know what? And I'm glad that we're here a little more than 2 weeks out, because now really is the time to shop.
Absolutely. Early is better. By the, you know, 3-4 days before Halloween, there's not all that much left.
Right now, the store is yours and nothing's picked over. So let's go ahead and get started and give people some ideas with what's hot this year.
Oh, well, first couples costumes. Big, 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 big costumes.
All right, look at that. Couples costumes are big because, especially with Halloween being on a Monday,
mm-hmm.
I'm thinking there's going to be a lot of parties that weekend before.
And multiple costumes, because you've got Friday night, you've got Saturday night, and some have Sunday during the day.
They are too cute for words. Look at that. Little Wolf and Little Red Riding Hood. So I'm thinking she looks good at anything she wears.
I think you're absolutely right.
All right. Who's next? Move on, storybook characters. Could we not find a longer sailor dress? No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so obviously this is another couple's outfit.
Absolutely. In honor of our armed services.
And do you find that there are a lot of people, even if you're not going the couples route, people want to be Navy SEALs, they want to be Army men, you know, that whole military thing is kind of a fun way for people to go.
Absolutely, absolutely.
All right, up next, who do we have? Come on around the corner. Okay, is this a hot costume or is she just hot?
I think she makes it hot.
Right. Okay, so she's the Green Lantern. So the superheroes are a big deal. All the movies keep coming out. You know, earlier we even
comic book characters.
Yeah.
Very, very, very hot this year.
Okay, who's next? Come on down the line. Have our next person. Do we have little kit?
We have our chill.
Look at that. Come on over, guys. Come on over. You look so good. And little boys definitely love to be.
Oh, yes.
Right?
Superhero.
And you know what? Darth Vader, can you do your magic? Can you do some magic? Put your arms out like this. Put your arms out. No, make it move. Do it again. Come on, Rio. Yeah, look at that.
You got him talking.
Definitely with you. Definitely with you. All right. Who's next? Come on down around the line. Oh, I think we have another. There's a lot of superheroes. Who's this?
That's Daddy Batman.
Oh, the Dark Knight, I'm guessing,
Dark
right?
Dark Knight, yes.
Do you find, not only with movie characters, but do a lot of people request to be movie actors or actresses?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, guys, come on around. We want to make sure we get everyone in. Who's next? Come on. Come on, girls. Come on.
And the beautiful princesses.
Oh, yeah, because every little girl is a princess. And so this is the time for you to wear your crown. You look so good. Okay, next, come on. I see something green coming around the way. Hello.
Come on.
Hello. Gumby. Now, that's old school.
That is. And it's big, big resurgence.
Okay.
It is.
I'm almost out of time, so everybody else come back on out. Oh, my gosh. See, I would just wear that out for margaritas.
There you go.
And enchiladas.
There you go.
Oh, and before we go, last but not least, Huggy Bear.
Huggy Bear is here.
You know what? It seems like this kind of motif is big every year.
It is. Absolutely. It's one of our biggest sellers.
Can you put the cane together? I want to see the walk as I wrap it all up here. MyFoxCC.com is our website. We have a link to Halloween Adventures. They have several different locations throughout the area. We happen to be at the one in Silver Spring, downtown Silver Spring, in the Old Borders Bookstore. It is super spacious. Lots of options. Walk on. There we go.
Huggy Bear.
Coming up in the next hour, we're going to talk more about what you can pretend to be this Halloween. Back to you. Oh, look, he's even got the back to you finger for me. Back to you.
A lot of options.
Out.
Thanks, Ollie.
All right, a couple weeks to figure out what we're going to do.
I love it.
I do, too. I think it's great. So-